Yeah, it's HBO put me up in a nice hotel. I check in. They said, smoking or non-smoking room, Mr. Schimmel? I said, non-smoking. They said, okay, you know there's no smoking in there. I said, thanks. I didn't know what non-smoking meant.
Welcome to sunny Southern California.
I said, I don't smoke. They said, yeah, but if you meet somebody and you want to take them up to the room, no smoking. I said, if I meet somebody and they want to smoke, they can smoke out in the hall. He said, there's no smoking in the hall. I said, then they can go down to the lobby. He goes, why make them go down to the lobby? Just take the smoking room and they can smoke right in the room. I said, who the fuck are you talking about? What, do you know something I don't know?
Most underrated comedian of all time.
So I'm smoking in the room.